go slowly and comfortably with full control on your mind, always using your arms to guide you. You'll never go to the floor heavily, but you'll always go lightly. No stress, no pressure at all. So if you're standing, begin to discover the muscles in your ankles can start feeling a bit weaker. As your ankle starts a little bit weaker, you can also discover how the back of your knees can slowly begin to unlock, and you can carefully and slowly change your position as much as necessary. That's right, going into it even further than you were just a moment ago. No stress, no pressure at all, feeling fantastic. That's right, way deeper. Now, as you completely allow your body to relax and collapse effortlessly, feeling fantastic. I'm going to be sending some more of you back into the audience in just a moment. If I touch you on the head, I'm sending you back into the audience. Give them a round of applause as they go. We're going to start to sit the group out a little bit more than we were just a moment ago. No stress, no pressure at all, feeling absolutely fantastic. If I touch you on the head, free to go back into the audience and listening to this. If you're managing to stand, allow the backs of your knees to unlock. Now, that's right. Change your position as much as necessary. That's right. If I touch on that, free, go back in the audience, feeling fantastic. Wide awake, free, go back in the audience and listening to this. As you completely relax even further than you were just a moment ago, let the backs of your knees unlock. Now, that's right. Change your position as much as necessary. Feeling fantastic. And listening to this, as you go even deeper than you were just a moment ago, if I touch you on the wrist way deeper, now let it happen. Allow yourself to relax, feeling fantastic. If you're sitting in a chair, that's unnecessary. I want you to imagine a far more comfortable position. You can be in a position to stretch out on the floor so much more relaxed than you are now. So imagine this comfortable position. We're going to find it at the count of three. You're ready? Focus. One, two, and three. Allow yourself to go into it even further than you were just a moment ago. That's right. Effortlessly deeper all the time. No stress. No pressure at all. Feeling fantastic. I touch you on the head, free to go back into the audience. Give him a round of applause as he goes, as you focus. Let your head get way heavier. Now, that's right. Go into it even further, feeling fantastic. Change your position as much as necessary, and go even further. That's right. Feeling fantastic. Going way deeper than you were. If anybody around you moves or touches you, that's okay. Use that to go even further. If I touch you on the wrist, way